Good morning, sir. Let me introduce myself to you. My name is Miftahul Jana. I come from Subang, West Java of Indonesia. I was born in Subang on 5 of December 1997. I am 27 years old. I am married. I have one daughter. She is 4 years old. My religion is Muslim. My last education is senior high school. My height is 149 cm. My weight is 55 kg. I have one sister and two young brothers. I am number 2 in my family. I have working experience in Bekasi for 2 years, since 2017 until 2019. My job is general housekeeping and take care of one child. Wash the clothes, ironing, sweep the floor, mop the floor, and cleaning the house. I can cook Indonesian food like fried rice, fried chicken, fried noodle, and chapchai. I am willing to learn Chinese cooking. I am willing to handle, cut, and cook pork, but I cannot eat pork because I am Muslim. I can take care of baby or children. I can take care of all age or elderly person. I am not afraid of dog. I promise to finish my contract in Singapore for 2 years. I want to go to Singapore because I want to earn money for my family and my future. My interview finished. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. I hope to see you soon in Singapore.